Hey everyone, Jesus60 here again, and we are back for another Nuzlocke adventure. Now, I thought I was recording. I actually fought this guy. Didn't have anything exciting, Clayable and Charizard. So it wasn't that bad of a battle. But I thought I was recording it the whole time. Now, one of the trainers that I did fight off camera actually had a Mewtwo. Bastards had a Mewtwo. Alright. Alright. I'm not going to fight every single trainer here, just because it's going to make for a long episode that way. Let's go ahead and we'll fight this guy over here, because he has an item next to him. Love these musics for these bad guys. Oh, Susan, you claim that I merely feigned sleep? Hoya! What the? How's that even? Oh, and we did have a luck incense, which doubles the value of the money that you get for battle, so I'm gonna be using that. So that means he's going to predict this move? Apparently not. I didn't see who he's going to switch to. Let's go ahead. We need to get him up. Shield. Easy battles, easy life. Shuck. Oh, he's not tanky in this version. Oh, he is. He certainly is. What does that even mean? Ooh, ether. Nice. Now, was there anything over here? Now, there is a cheat way to doing this. I don't know if it still exists, but you can actually hack the grass down. Swallot. Well, it's technically it's 101. Skull Fossil. I'm going to have to take a look at that. See if I want to do anything with it. Ooh, Ninetales. It's not even a shiny either. I'm gonna heal up. Uh, Hey, you know how you deal with confuse rays, right? You literally take them out of battle. Seriously. Oh, that's not good. It's rust. Burn. And then items. Super potion. Seriously? Seriously? Better be close to a town soon. Hammer arm.
Bring the hammer down.
Found smooth rock. Okay. All right. So.
Damn it.
Okay, well at least I made a one-on-one battle instead of a two-on-one. Or two-on-two, I should say. See, even at low levels, the Dragon Rage is still pretty good. Yep. Make this thing so tanky. But we need the singing. Okay, so I meant to hit this button instead. Let's switch. Place him with Tina for right now. And I'll come back through and tackle these guys later. Are new. Yeah. Oh, there's also Psyduck's blocking the way, and apparently there's a headache. They have a headache going on. Okay, so looks like this city is where we learn rock climb. Where is the Pokemon Center? Okay, that's the gym. You keep getting temper one meal. I was shopping at the department store, and well, I mean, I couldn't work on like that. I'll catch you later. Okay. Well, if I can find the Pokemon Center to heal up, we will be taking on the gym this time around. That's... game. Seriously? They had to recreate everything. Okay, so like, the original Pokemon series had this. Okay, I get my bike. There we go, there's Pokemon Center. Alright, the original game series had this as well, where, you know, you had your game center and stuff like that. Alright, fine. But... she's a cute little girl. Okay, what do you got to say? Well, if I had the fly ability, I could do that. Let's see here. Keep bugging him. Says the party. Yeah, okay, don't really care. What is this? Let's see. I'm gonna go there after I beat the gym leader. Take names, yada yada yada. Use this fang, be a tier this normal type. And then say flying, same thing, we're just hoping for her. So, what am I going to do to... I gotta solve puzzles, don't I? So in order to move that one, so I can move this one, I had to fight everyone. There's no way around it. I had to fight everyone. Nice. So I'll start off with you. Thank you. Yeah, let's switch Pokemon, because as long as Gabby goes out for at least once, I can actually get that. And then slash that. Keep battling. I'm not afraid of no fish. Battle him. I can just do that. Now I can move this back across. Go up here, go up here, go up here. Move that there. I hate puzzle gems. I mean, yes, they break up from the boringness, but they are still boring. Hopefully you just have like two. Oh, even better. Okay. And we'll make this one short. Alright, so push that over. Push this fucking thing over. Come on, let me run. I'm gonna push this fucker over. Apparently I can skip those guys. All right, let's get this over. Oh, I don't know what it's like to be strong or anything. Please don't hurt me. Liar. Artisan Jasmine. So, let's drag. Yeah, that's, you know, why I used it. Yep, we're gonna switch. Get out of here, Gabby. Myself, and then I am going to send out my tank. And then we're going to use some ominous wind. Doesn't affect it. Well then. Is that affected? That, please, thank you. I guess I'm gonna keep battling because I got crap Pokemon apparently. This is the end, my friend. Been in a bind, aren't I? Yep. Yeah, 72k. 2200. Alright, is that those gym bands? Come on. You can use hidden flying moves outside of battle. This kind of makes no sense. Why would they tell me? Why would they allow me to use fly moves outside of battle? Shouldn't I be able to use strength outside of battle? Watching from the warehouses, please come. Well, if I knew where the damn warehouses were, I maybe. Actually, I wonder if this is where they teach me. Gabby. Okay, sweet, just relax. A humming note. Okay. I was actually hoping for a rock climb, but I don't think it matters which hand you picked. All right. Okay, I'm going to heal up first, and why is this here? Okay, anyway, I'm going to go heal up, and basically that'll be the end of this episode. I have no idea what the warehouses are. Alright, I'll heal up. I'm going to check out a few places. I'll keep the recording going in case something interesting happens. But until then, guys, as always, take it easy.